Now that Labor Day weekend has come and gone, many New Englanders are thinking fall, and that includes the Roger Williams Park Zoo. It announced today that the Jack-O-Lantern Spectacular will return October 2nd through November 2nd. 5,000 artfully decorated pumpkins will be on display each night, and this year's theme is Jack-O-Lanterns from A to Z. Scenes will be arranged in alphabetical order with highlights from history and popular culture.